I think Baby Yoda's evil as fuck.
Son, yeah,
how you gonna choke the rebel bitch? How do you not recognize, fam? She's on your side.
ABG.
Yeah, you're right.
Everybody gets it.
You're right.
So I think the idea that they were going towards, and if you guys aren't, I don't know what the hell we're talking about. Spoiler alert. Baby Yoda chokes the shit out of the fucking shock trooper.
What's
chick.
Her name? Cara
Dune.
I really Cara like something. Her character.
Yeah,
I really like her character.
Yeah,
Does she die?
Is she? It's a female.
Does she die?
No,
okay. No, she don't die.
She's cute though. She's am I off my rocket here? She's pretty.
She is a MMA fighter.
Get the fuck out of here.
Dead serious.
Wow. Dead serious.
She's an MMA fighter. And I was like, son, I'm like, where the fuck do I know her face from? Because you know what else she was also on? Fast and the Furious.
Now I know who you're talking about. Yeah. She had the fight scene.
That beat the shit out of the Spanish girl.
Yeah. I had my other baby.
Do not recall.
The fight ended.
So remember when Han got beat up with Tyrese?
That happened a lot. Yes. Oh shit.
And then
when they went in that garage.
And then remember the flip side, the two chicks fighting?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, that was her?
In Dubai.
Yeah. So she gained a little more weight.
No, they were in Abu Dhabi.
Abu Dhabi or something like that, yeah.
Yeah.
She gained a little more weight. She got thicker. Like,
well, she was
muscular.
She was just out of MMA there.
Right.
So she was like this.
Okay.
But now she's a little more slimmer.
I like her.
But you can still see her UFC definition.
Yeah.
So
you don't want no smoke when she shows up.
Listen, I'm a big guy. Yeah. I think everyone in here are fairly big guys.
I'm the slimmest guy here, so I don't
know. Yeah, listen, this is what it is, but I don't want no smoke with her.
Nah, fam. Me, generally speaking, I don't want smoke with any woman because they, you know, we got balls they don't.
Yeah.
So they always got that one exit button.
Ours is a panic button.
Yeah, like.
So I need to be Shaolin monks like me, bitch.
Yeah. Ha, my iron balls.
I think
didn't she try that on Pai Mei?
Somebody
tried that on Pai Mei. He just flicked his beard.
Lips moving, then the words follow.
Yes,
but yeah, no. So what I think that the idea that they were trying to go with when he force choked I don't know her character name, but I know she's
Cara Dune.
Is that it?
Yeah, you said it, Cara Dune.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, she's a shock trooper for the not the Empire, for the rebels.
Yeah.
So the idea is that Baby Yoda can be either good or bad.
Right.
It depends on what he is exposed to. If you raise a child to be a misfit, and allow them to run awry as misfits may do, then that's what you're going to end with. So. And he force choked her because they were arm wrestling.
Yeah, I think he sensed.
He sensed
fuckboy in danger.
Yeah.
But it wasn't like real danger. He was like, fuck, I'm about to lose this.
Right. And everybody thought for that moment, whoa, what the fuck? The force choking is an aspect of the dark side.
Yes.
But it's not. It's an aspect of the force.
Yeah.
And it's usually Jedi wouldn't force choke a person, but, you know, fuck it.
Baby Yoda's Baby Yoda, B.
Yeah, man.
I think he's evil.
I
don't think he's evil.
What would make it better TV for you later? Him being evil?
Because
then you got to do the whole arc for that and all, blah, blah, blah.
But it's not even, no, because people see Yoda and assume he's a fucking, they see Yoda species.
Yeah.
And they assume they're
right,
all good.
Because George Lucas was too lazy to give Yoda species a name.
Right.
So all we know is Yoda, and then there was the Yoda girl.
Yaddle.
Yaddle. Fucking originality there.
Yeah, that's terrible.
I mean...
So baby Yoda's name is real Yonkel or some shit.
So Yoda...
It could be.
So Yoda isn't Yoda's name. Where we're getting at right now, right?
No, Yoda is Yoda.
Yoda is his name.
Yoda is Yoda's name.
But what's the name of the species?
He doesn't have a...
That's what I'm saying.
The green shit that'll fuck you up.
So then the Yaddle thing is extreme laziness.
Yeah.
Because it was a Yaddle because she's a chick?
Probably.
Yeah, see? Heroine.
Probably. So I think people see...
I can't believe y'all really want me to watch all this crap.
You gotta watch it, sir, because you need to see how bad the last movie was.
I can just watch.
Not the latest movie.
I probably just watch just like action scenes. I don't need to listen to the other stuff.
You'll be upset.
Son, The Mandalorian, I feel like if you said, fuck the movies, I'm going to watch The Mandalorian.
I agree.
You'll be like, yo, this shit's tough.
It's good.
This shit's tough.
Well,
now
it's good.
The movie, I mean, The Mandalorian may make you feel like, I want to know more.
Rogue One will do that too.
Yeah. Yeah. So
Rogue One will do. How did Rogue One do in the reviews?
It was okay. It was good. It wasn't incredible.
Is that because people are expecting like a Star Wars movie? And not like some side story shit.
Yeah.
Because I didn't see too many holes in the movie itself.
No, because they had a floor plan.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Listen, what happened after this?
Right.
Okay, they're building something that's terror to the galaxy.
Okay.
We need to get a hold in the grip of that.
And I like that droid.
K1. K2SO.
Yeah, K2. My man said, why does she get a blaster and I don't? Straight snitch shit.
Yeah,
no. She was like, what the fuck?
And he was actually an Imperial droid.
He was an Imperial droid.
That was repurposed.
My man came into shit, get ready to move off, and he was like, why does she get a blaster and I don't? Like some straight jealous shit.
Yeah.
Like hilarious.
Like, no, you ain't getting no blaster. Yeah. You ex-Imperial droid.
Then my
no.
man said, you're letting her keep it?
Yeah,
that's pretty funny.
You didn't see that? You didn't see Rogue One?
He didn't see any Star Wars shit.
I avoid all Star Wars.
Why? It has nothing to do with Michael Jordan.
Or McDonald's.
It's absolutely true.
You avoid everything that will bring you happiness.
I could avoid it now because they're signed to Disney, and if we're going to play the moral rule.
Fuck Disney.
If we're going to play the moral rule, then I'll never see Mandalorian either.
See episode one for why it's fuck Disney.
Was that episode one or episode two?
Episode one, I believe.
Fuck Disney.
But, you know, I'll get around to it some days. But until then, Spaceballs is the best Star Wars.
Son, you watch Spaceballs?
No,
the Family Guy ones might
be number one. It might be number one now.
Spaceballs is a distant number two. Distant.
I may have to go with that.
And then there's The Last Jedi.
Fuck.
Holy shit. So,
but I think it wouldn't make for good story if Baby Yoda was evil, because I hate to see the fact that people automatically think because they see a green shit with big ears, he's a Jedi.
Yeah, but that's because
people are Siths and people are Jedi. You know what I mean? Like,
so maybe not Baby Yoda itself. Right? I don't want to assign gender. Right?
Yeah, because no one ever said.
Because no one says. From what I'm seeing.
They refer like to him as just a he.
Right.
And let's be clear. Some people say cut you off, Snow.
Right.
To say Baby Yoda is to underlyingly assume that he is a he and not a she or an it.
What do you call a girl baby?
Baby girl.
Oh, you mean the name, baby Yoda, because Yoda's a man.
So to assume that, why couldn't it be Yoda baby Yaddle? Why couldn't it be baby Yaddle?
Because who the fuck is she? What did she do besides sit in that chair?
And this is the while trash. Anakin is, this is the trash y'all want me to watch because
hold up,
Yaddle is supposed to be the female name. Like, so is there a third green person walking around? And what's
baby
that
Yoda.
Name?
Baby Yoda.
So is it not Yoda or is it?
I don't know.
Yeah, see?
Well, we have to listen.
They said he's the child. They said refer to him as the child.
Yeah, they refer
the golden child. You know, the golden child is actually a girl, right?
Well, yes. Yeah, but it was supposed to be a boy in the golden child.
See,
we talking about the Eddie Murphy shit.
Yes, we are.
Yes,
but it was supposed to be a boy, but it was a girl that was playing it.
It was charactered as a boy, but the playing actor. Was a girl. Is naturally a girl.
So therefore, another movie that's better than Star Wars. Another thing that's better than Star Wars is The Golden Child.
Son, look, man.
You're not gonna get anywhere with me as long as I keep poking holes in something that I'm not actually watching.
Son, you can't poke holes in something that you have not watched.
Yes, I can.
You have to watch it.
I am American. I am American.
So you're gonna poke holes.
I can poke holes in anything
and drive my sense.
That's what I've learned in school.